For a moderately active adult male who is 6'3" and weighs 200 pounds, the number of daily calories he needs to maintain his weight is given by the function C of A equals 1.4 times the quantity 2,294 minus 6.8 times A, where A is the man's age in years. If a 38-year-old male fits the description above, how many daily calories would he need to maintain his weight? First, let's talk about this C of A, read as C of A. It doesn't mean C times A there. That's just the way we denote a function. Over here, this is 6.8 times A because this is the formula you can think of, this expression here. But on this left-hand side, we read it C of A. Okay, now we have 38. 38 is the age of the man, and A is the man's age in years. So we'll say C of 38. So instead of the A, we're plugging in 38. And we're going to plug in 38 wherever we see A. So this equals 1.4 times the quantity 2,294 minus 6.8 times this 38, replacing 38 for A. And now we start to simplify. So C of 38, or this number of calories, equals 1.4 times 2,294 minus 258.4, that is 6.8 times 38. Simplify this, and we get this number of calories for a 38-year-old male equals 1.4 times 2,035.6. Multiply that last number and see number of calories for a 38-year-old male that fits that description equals 2,850. 2,850 calories per day. And just a couple of notes real quickly after I circle this answer. Just a couple of notes here. Notice that you need fewer calories as your age increases because you are subtracting 6.8 times A. So that's just something to note in this function. Also, if you are interested in this further, you could do a search and find this formula for men or for women of different weights and heights and of different activity levels. So you could just do a search on number of calories needed. If you are interested in that.